Hey guys, welcome back to some more Portal 2. We are in the, hopefully the last level, level 5, and we got Lightning Blade still here.
Lightning Bullet!
Lightning Bullet! I've
been your friends for years and this is what I get.
Alright, whatever. We're gonna go on the blue though. Oh god. Well, that's about to go in there.
Mendo! Oh.
Okay. That's a long fall.
Yes, we don't even get to go in the pods. Apparently this is the low-profit area of the Amphibious Laboratories.
Yep, probably. Do we get to fight GLaDOS?
His final course is training to reach the human vault. So this actually has a purpose. Those other courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science.
Alright. So this is the last one, hopefully. I can place a portal there and here.
What does this do?
What does that do?
Oh, what the?
Oh, that makes you faster, doesn't it? Or does it make you? Oh, it makes you jump higher.
Oh, makes you bumpy. I remember watching this from a YouTube video.
Press on that button again. Press on that button. Now, when I get on it, you gotta quickly. Oh, I can't even get on it.
You sure?
Oh yeah, no, get on it, get on it, get on it. Go, get on it, go. Jump.
Oh no, do it again.
Oh, no, I had to press the button. Move.
Okay.
Go ahead. Alright, now you go up there. Now you hit that button.
Goopy goop.
And now you come back down here.
Get your goop up!
Alright, I'm up. Go ahead.
Wait. Hold on. Oh.
There you go. Come on through, brother.
Congratulations on completing the test. You two
this
was
like the old version.
Testing team I could ever ask
I told you this was the low budget version.
Yep. Oh god. And we don't get torn apart, we just fall.
Exactly, which means they don't give us any customizations, which means it's either trial or error, which means you die forever.
And there's only 8 levels of
Are
this.
Are you curious about the humans?
Not
no.
really.
It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks.
Remember, do not leave your belongings here, loiter for more than 20 minutes, touch the glass, do wear certain shoes at all times, move quickly through your test track, not
courses.
Forget to not touch the glass.
They treat their friends. Enemies.
So don't touch the glass.
Okay. Goopy goop.
Oh.
I'm a goopy goober, yeah. We're a goopy goober, yeah.
Can you get through there?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. Now hit that. What does that do?
That, look over across there. Like, look over there, you'll see those things go up.
Yeah. I need to figure out what to do here.
You got a portal in there, you could probably shoot through the barbed wire. Yeah, oh, my bad.
Now, how do I get there?
Yeah, I'd say we're in the extremely low budget area of this. There's, like, platforms down there, if you look down.
That didn't really help me. Oh. Okay. Oh boy.
So, what's the plan here?
I'll hit the button.
All it does is raise those things up.
Right.
Wait a minute. How would we get over there, though? Is there any panels there? No?
Okay, now I'm down here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see.
But...
Oh, man, I got an idea. Maybe I can get you over there by, like, can you jump through that portal? Yes or no?
Probably not.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. Alright, so...
Oh, shit, I'm screwed.
What'd you just do? You effed yourself up, that's what you did!
Help! Help! Help!
I don't know if I can help your cause.
Help!
I think you're screwed. Yeah, you're screwed.
Now you're just wasting my time.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, wait, did we regenerate? No way, bro, no way.
Huh?
Boing! 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 Oh.
Why is this here?
I don't know.
You see me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Alright, so... okay, my idea is simple. I have no idea. Never mind. Oh. Poop. Wait, can you go through there? No? Okay. Man, we are really in the low budget area. We're like in the outside. If we wanted to, we could swim away, but we can't go through the water, though, sadly.
Yeah.
In fact, this looks like it could be the new Half-Life 3 map. Oh, no, we're not even outside. We're in, like, some kind of abandoned part of the system.
Maybe the inside of it, maybe.
Yeah, it's, like, it's poorly abandoned, though. Like, the maid just quit on her first day. She saw how big it was. She was like, no, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
Landed it. Okay.
Okay, can you make that jump? Can you make that jump? Nope.
Trial and error, my boy.
Close, and that's what you do.
Shut up! At least I tried more than you.
She's making fun of you. Whoa, okay.
Oh, she is. What's the point of that goop in there, then? Is that just for the hell of it, or no?
Get through there. Go through there. Go through there.
Go through it. Okay.
No, not like not through that way.
Okay. What you want?
Can you reach that? Okay. Can you reach that?
The hell? What kind of portal did I just put? Oh, I see what I did. Oh, but you made it better, though.
Okay, what the hell?
I see what your plan is here. What happens if we make that goop fall? Oh, it just... Oh, that superfires bounces the wall there.
Does that do anything?
It's making the outer wall a little bit bouncy, like you can see where you put the blue on if you come to where I'm at.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Who cares?
I don't know, maybe it helps out some way.
Gotta be something that we're missing, huh?
Maybe... Maybe we just need a little bit of finesse. No, wait, I still can't put portals out of trap.
That does that.
Yeah, I know that. I'm trying to figure out what else I can do with it, though. Huh.
Hold on.
Okay.
I'm onto something. That's not what I'm on to, but okay. Alright, so, okay, keep that portal there. Keep it there.
Alright. Oh, nice, you cheesy doodled it.
Now what?
But, Now there is a way. Let me see here. Can you shoot anything?
You're making this harder than it needs to be.
Shut up, lady. What happens if I shoot that and then that together? Or you can just do that and push the button and then more bleh.
And then more bleh.
Huh. Now there has to be some way. Wait, maybe I can shoot in between these,
You can't.
What happens if there's like the slight percentage though that it may and we can just cheat it somehow? No, it's not working. Okay, so my next theory is that perhaps...
Nope. Can't cheat the system.
Yeah, we can. Watch this.
Okay.
Okay, wait.
Can't cheat the system, buddy.
Hold your face, hold your face. Well, too deep. I think she just gave up on us now.
I think so, too.
How come the first one was so easy out of all of them we faced? Now this one's like, blah.
Okay, it's gotta be something down here.
Yes.
Don't come down with me.
Sorry.
God.
God is all you say. You're about to jump up and I am gonna fall into the water. Oh, wait, no, you did it. And, look at you. Look at you. That's what I told you to do before. There you go.
Shut up. Let's go.
To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request, less deadly tests.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
I would agree.
Are you inside the thing or not?
The tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion.
Are you in or not? There we go. Okay, only 5 more to go. God.
And I'm surprised I was the one to figure out that most of it.
Yeah, it's okay. I would have figured it out eventually.
You are going to need to use all the tricks you've learned.
Huh.
To help.
Jesus.
I have made these tests extremely difficult.
Oh.
Yeah, that makes it a piece of shit.
We all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly.
I made a crisscross.
What the? Okay, now what?
Now we wait.
For what? Oh, look, a button.
Death!
Oh, God!
Your failing does not make this science.
I think you have the right idea.
I did have the right idea. It was
actually
just the wrong idea.
Well, that's not my idea, but
this isn't that hard. The humans can't free themselves.
Well, they can, but they're just too stupid to realize.
Okay, what did that do?
You got goop. Oh, it's more goop challenges.
Place a portal there.
Yeah, I got what you're saying. Yeah,
and somewhere there.
One right here. Goop it up. Gooping it up. Okay, now. Oh, I see. We jump up here to the exit thing. Gotcha. Ah. Well.
I jump made it.
Of course you did. Hold on a minute. Give me a second here. Hadouken! Okay.
Right. Good job.
Wait, was that it?
No, there's more.
No, I mean, that was it for the... Oh, shit. Thought that was too easy. There's a button on your... Yeah. More goop over there. Oh, wait, I gotta stay over here. I don't know.
Go for it.
Let me check over here. Okay, so that's where the goop lands.
Place a portal there.
Over
and
here.
There.
Wait, I just got over to the goopy side.
Oh. There. There.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! Excuse me for that death. Now, what were your coordinates again?
Here and there.
Here and there. Whoop-de-doo.
Okay, now go across. Now go do something.
Ah, hello, Janie. Shyster. I did it.
Okay, what's up there?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
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 But
there is something. There is, in fact, something.
Oh, place a portal.
Yes,
right
yes,
there.
Yes. You see my dilemma. Now press the button and the goopy will fall. Goopy!
I'm on my
now
way,
jump.
Brethren. I am here, brethren. That was easy.
Easier than last one.
I know, right?
The reassembly machine can continue with his work. You will need him for the final track.
Who?
Who?
I don't know, she said him. I'm asking her who.
I don't know, there's four more levels left, but then I think we're done.
Sure about that? Let's check the chart.
Okay, what does the chart say?
I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being
right.
Science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself.
Goopy!
Congratulations on passing that test.
Goopy! Goopy! Whoa, how did... What the... Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's goopy everywhere!
Oh, God, I know what to do. Yep. Alright, ready for this?
Oh my god. Oh. Yes, I'm ready.
Let's do it. I did the wrong way. Hold on.
Well, yeah, we gotta put a portal. Yeah, there we go. Get that extra momentum of a bounce, and then...
Can you even get up there?
Ah, crap. We might. We might need a lot more goopy, though.
I got it. Alright, Orange, place a portal over there on that thing. No, get down. Get down.
Damn it.
Go place a portal over there on that thing. Then place a portal there.
Where?
On my portal.
Oh, wait. Okay, go. Goopy! Schwang dong ding dong. Ugh.
I missed. Alright,
close.
Try again.
How'd you get up there with your portal?
Alright, place it.
Mine's placed. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, well, yours was. Okay. There.
Just hold still. Okay, now I can help you with the other ones.
Yeah, help me get to mine, damn it.
Alright, get up there. Have fun. Just stand still, just stand still. Don't not do nothing, just stand still, huh?
Ah! Okay. You're a little too slow on the stand still there, buddy.
Alright, stand still.
Okay, now...
Go for it.
Slowly but surely, I will make it up there one day.
Alright.
There we go. I don't want to press shift too many times, or else it's going to go into sticky keys mode, and I don't want that.
Why are you pressing shift then?
I keep forgetting because I'm used to using shift to sprint, but they don't know how to run.
That does that.
What does it do? Oh, goopy.
Alright, you need to go through the portal. To the other side.
To the other side of my life!
Alright, tell me what's over there. Actually, I'm looking at your point of view. Can you get under that?
No.
Hey, you can. Crouch. Oh.
I tried that before you looked. Now I'm looking at your point of view. Goopy! Goopy. It's not easy to get to. Wait, is there a... Oh, wait, hold on a second. Okay, there's a portal I can put down. But I don't know where to put it down over here.
Where can you place the portal?
Wait a minute.
Where can you place the portal?
I put it right below where the goopy drops off. Press the goopy button again and tell me from your point where it lands.
Can you reach and place your portal there?
Oh god, I see what you're looking at, but hold on a second. Did I do it?
No, you hit the other one, huh?
Oh wait, okay, wait.
There you go.
Alright.
Now I hit the button.
And goopy!
No.
I saw that one off the side.
We gotta find some way to get it there. But how? What the hell are you looking at? You're looking at that.
I'm just looking at what you're looking at right now, from your point of view. To see what I can get out of it.
Alright, what's happening over here?
Ah!
Oh, that happens.
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die.
Cool.
Do you want that in your memory banks?
Yes.
Maybe?
Alright, let me go. Place a portal... there.
Alright. Where? Oh, yeah. And then I put one right there. And then I put down some goopy. I love me some goopy. I think there's like orange goopy that makes you go fast. Goopy! Did you?
Alright, what does that do?
That shoots out goopy, but not on the, not on the thing we wanted to, though. Oh, no, wait, let me look at what I can see
what
here.
What does that do? Press the button again.
Oh, well, okay, you just put a whole new world of goopy in there. Oh, my God. Oof. Oh, no, you just splattered this whole wall here, but I think that's what we needed it to do.
And now what?
Oh! Oh, hello. Screw Goopy, I'm gonna call it Gummy now.
I know what to do.
After my third favorite Vocaloid.
Press the button, please.
Button? What does it do? What'd you just do?
Press the button, please.
Oh, what the hell? What'd you just do? Oh my god, you're a genius. Oh, you can make it up there.
Alright, I'm up here.
yeah, thanks.
now.
How do I get up there?
Good question. How do you get up here?
Down out of hell.
This wall right here bounces you off, doesn't it?
Yes. Uh-huh. But I have nowhere to go when I get bounced off.
Right.
Let me see if there's something back here. No? Damn.
Can't reach that. And there's nothing for me to click on up here.
Well, I'm either screwed or we're stuck here. I wonder. Wait a second.
You're like, wait.
Hold on a minute.
Oh. Here we go. Trust me on this one. Go through and land on the goop. I know you can do it. You missed.
You put too much belief in me. Hear me out on this. Hear me out.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what I want you to do is simple. Put a portal right, yes, and then no. No, no, no. Put it on the goopy. Put it on the goopy place. No, put it on the goopy place.
I can't because there's a thing here that gets rid of the portals.
Can you not shoot through the goopy?
No, I cannot. Wait. Oh. Yeah, I can make it.
Then shoot the wall up there now, like when I was trying to jump off it. Yeah, and then now if it works correctly.
Oh, now go for it.
Now, quote me on this if I'm wrong.
No,
but...
no, you got it. Yeah, there you go. Was that so hard?
Oh, I thought there might be like the way you did it.
Humans will make a statue of me for rescuing.
You're
them.
Not rescuing them.
Oh, don't worry.
No.
If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included.
You're
in
not doing shit. We're doing all the work.
Huh.
That was easier than we thought it was.
Yes, except the fact being it took me that long to figure out that we still needed the dang
goopy
walkway thing. The goopy, yeah.
Well, good job for figuring that out finally.
Well, I all will right.
Three more to go.
Glory for the rescue. Don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you formed during these tests will last a lifetime.
Is this a speed goopy? Yes, it is.
Oh, it's the orange goopy.
Hell yeah.
Make sure go fast. Make sure go fast. Oh, Jesus. I made it.
Made it. What does that do?
Wait. Oh, we need a block. Oh, it's timed. Okay, you stay over here and I'll grab it.
You sure?
Yes.
All right.
I need to do these timed things every now and then.
Tell me when.
Okay, when? Okay, too early.
You missed.
Yeah, I know this.
Like I noticed. Ready?
Okay, now.
You missed.
Butter nipples. Okay.
I still need to make my bed.
Jesus. Alright, now.
There
yes! About time. I guess I'm dedicated.
Oh look, we're going even further down.
Oh god.
Where are we going? How'd you get down there?
Parkour?
Oh my god. Alright, what's this one?
Oh god.
Oh. Oh.
Squishy, squishy things that kill you. Oh god, what is this? Jesus, you found out a way quicker, didn't you? Oh well. I'm going down here and exploring. You can stay up there.
I will, because I don't think there's a way to get back up here unless you kill yourself.
Okay, there's speed goopy here, so we'll need that.
But where?
I just got orange goopy on me.
Okay, but where do we need it?
Well, now there's a thing here, so let me just place a portal there and goopy everything in known existence and see what we can do with it then. Oh, I think I see where we gotta go, though. Okay, so we need that there. There's some goopy right in there.
Wrong spot.
Hey, I'm putting goopy everywhere, man.
What about there?
Where? Oh, I see it. And goopig! Oh, I see. We gotta race across those things before they kill us, so we need speed.
Yeah. And how about on there?
Okay. Gonna get some goopy!
And put more on there.
Sure about it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Goopy!
Goopy everything.
No, why not goopy you?
Oh god.
There we go. Alright. We need a cube, so the cube is probably somewhere.
Yeah.
We need to do something now. I do not know what. You just ran to a wall. Wait, hold on, move out of the way. Ah!
Oh, stay there. Stay right there. Stay right there. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Infinity!
Are you ready? Are you ready? I got time. Yes. I got time this just right, dude. I got time this just right.
Oh my god, I see what we're gonna... Oh.
Oh, I hit a wall. Oh, wrong button. Alright, I'm sorry.
I hit a wall.
Go for it.
Ah!
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah! Oh my god! It worked! It worked!
Okay, now you gotta do the same for me, actually.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay, so where are you at? Okay, there you are.
There.
Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna do this for you.
Actually, I could do any of these. I could do both of these. Actually, I can't.
You can't? Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't. Dang it! How am I gonna?
Wait. Can you reach any of these portals over there?
I can reach that and that.
Okay. Good. But hold on, let me get up there first. Alright, now do it again. Reach this one. And that one. And this one. Can you reach the one way over there? Way over there. Can you reach that one?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to go through, and when you see me get enough speed, and don't try to kill me, you got
okay.
it. Ready?
Yeah.
Can you put your portal closer, like to the middle?
Thank that you. Work?
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Shallow Katy Perry!
Wrong one. Wrong one. Do the red.
Oh, the red. Go!
Holy sh-
Oh, yes. Good job, mate.
Alright. We're good.
I press that, it gives us a box. What do we do with the box? We put it on there and then we get out of here.
Completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans.
I like how she put the emphasis on dying.
I'm not sure what.
Alright, going to number 6.
We are surprisingly doing more better than I thought we would.
Yeah, I know. This is like the final one, hopefully, and there's no...
Oh, please, God, tell us that there's no more.
Oh, God.
Maybe you two have never met humans.
Six.
They are as bad as you might
Okay,
think.
Back to the orange group.
Smelly.
It says we got turrets, too, though.
Often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great tests.
Goopy.
Alright, what is this?
This is Goopy. Goopy! Well, I'm going out the edge.
Wait, what does that even do?
If you can't complete these tests, we will never free the humans.
I don't know what that does. That does nothing.
Oh, no. Wait, look at my point of view when I press it.
Alright. Oh, I got
it. Yeah, there's a cube down there. Oh. We gotta get.
Okay.
Those are the laser beams.
Damn it.
And goodbye.
Did you think that would be funny?
Yes.
Right. Hello. Now yes, what? Join me. Well, now we're over here. That was my plan.
Okay. What's your other plan?
That is simple. It's not as simple as I thought. Never mind. Oh wait, it could be simple though. Wait, I gotta go back.
I do too. All right.
That's the easier way.
You know what you're doing?
Yes. Okay. So I put Goopy there, and then I put this Goopy there, and then we put the Goopy, and then Goopy.
Wrong button. There's another button on this over there.
Goopify! Oh my God, it's flying.
Okay, here we go. I'm going for it.
Oh, I did get it. Nice. All right. Goopy Saiyan!
Well.
Oh, I see. I see what we gotta do.
Well. What we gotta do?
Okay. Now it's just a theory. But okay, I'm gonna send you back over there.
Okay.
Now you're gonna run along and okay, so you're gonna run, go into there, and then you're gonna grab a box. Alright, so you have enough goopy, right? So
should I go now?
Yes, go.
Okay.
And spawn a box. Good job, mate. Oh wait. I didn't consider the plan of you getting out of there alive.
Okay.
Dang.
There is a platform there, so...
Wait, there is... Oh, yeah, there's those two, but I don't know how we're gonna... Unless we goopy them. I don't know if that'll help at all, but I mean...
Hold on, I have an idea.
Oh, I just went back up the tube.
Okay. So, get me over there.
Okay. Go, my freedom fighter.
Move.
I said go.
I made it.
Yeah, you made it, but now what? And you... Oh, you made it back. What?
Back across. Okay.
Well, back to step one then.
Alright, so...
Wait, maybe we need multiple portals. Like, hold on.
Place a portal there. And over there.
Over here. Alright. Fly, my pretty. You know what? I'm thinking,
place a portal there.
You know what I'm thinking is that we quickly, like... Yeah, I think you get what I'm thinking. Because then you can use the cube as quickly as possible to get that laser, because that's not going to go anywhere anytime soon.
And then knock those guys off and do something about
Yes.
it. Alright, so you got your portal set up?
Yes, the portals are set. I know what to do.
Okay, I'm kind of...
You're just gonna crisscross and kill them. Yeah, like you're doing right now, see? Aim with your sword, Jedi.
Okay.
You got them both. Good job.
Now what?
Now we figure out the rest of the plan.
Oh. Oh.
Pretty much, that was just to kill the turrets, I think. Oh. So now we yeah.
Drop that. Don't need that. Portal, right there.
Right there. Okay,
when
wait.
When I'm coming down.
Okay, let me figure out which portal it's gonna be, and go, my pretty. Ooh.
Alright.
Nice.
Now, you need to do the exact same thing.
Alright, so I'm gonna get over there now, and then you gotta direct me whenever I do it. Alright, tell me when you're ready.
Go for it.
I'm a beautiful butterfly.
I know, right?
Yes!
Done. Two tests away from reaching the humans.
Awesome.
Are you as excited as
that's
I
mine.
Am?
That's mine. You're orange, remember? Whew, okay, just two more
that
tests.
That was actually kind of easier than I thought, in a way.
Just two more tests, so we're done.
I know. That's time.
I can finally order my pizza and make my bed before my grandma gets home.
Dominoes!
Yeah!
Only one more test after this.
Okay.
I know your cores are reused from calculation machines.
More goopy.
Built for simple mathematical operations.
Orange goopy.
And not for testing.
More goopy, yay!
But
oh my god.
If we can rescue the humans, I promise
wait.
You something.
Goopy!
Yeah, what does this do?
Subtract.
I think I have an idea. Okay, so you put that goopy there, and then you put this portal there, and then you make the goopies go goopy, goopy fine, and then you put more goopy forward.
And then what?
Well, that just extends the goopy, I think. Now, the goopies take you here, and then you bash against this wall, and then nothing happens. What does that button do? Oh, it might be... Oh, it's timed. It's timed on how much, stuff you got. Oh, I get it. It's timed, so we gotta get up there fast.
Oh, I see.
Okay, wait. Okay, we need more. Okay, wait. First of all, we need to put more goopy onto that thing right there. So wait, that. Or you can just.
Actually, hold on. Can you hit the button when I'm say ready, please?
I'm getting more goopy. There we go.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. When I say ready, you are going.
Okay.
Place a portal right there. Actually, no. Yeah. Place... Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here.
Hold on.
Place an orange portal there. Now, you see what I'm getting at here? You're going to place a portal
there.
And also push the button.
Okay, so... You got to be ready for this. Alright, now this is going to be timed,
Let's
so...
Go. I'm ready.
Okay. All right. Now, get a box at the edge. Now, go.
I have it.
Go.
Oh, I dropped it.
You dropped it. You.
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that?
Oh,
we had that on the first try. On the first try.
Come back over here. Let's try again. We got this. Place the portal over here, please.
God, you are terrible at life.
Shut up. Place the portal there. I know what to do now.
Okay.
Let's go.
Fly. Get the box. Get another box, or you can just... You can die.
Okay, we got this. We can do this.
We had it on the first try, and then you were just like, what?
What do we do? Alright.
You go and take the box away from the outside where you fall, of course. Oh, you're waiting. Okay. Run. Fire!
Okay, don't press it yet.
No, and get the box. Run all the way, get to the side where you won't fall. Okay, you're good now. Thank God.
Don't be.
They aren't all monsters. You see, if we got that in the first try, we would have been through this.
I believe the ratio of good tests. All right, just one more mission and we're done. One more test and we're good. A million to one. Oh, that's cool. One more test. That's probably going to be about all tests combined.
Oh my God! I better not.
You got the blue goop, the orange goop, the wall.
Yeah, we're gonna have all kinds of goop. They're gonna make a whole new goop that's like green goop that like kills you if you touch it. Just past that opening,
I entered the security code, but the door was locked.
Okay, we got a lot of stuff here. We got portal jumps, halo rings, turrets, goop, running speed, and water. And what the fuck?
Okay. What does this do?
I just come out and I see Paul die.
Oh, it's like blue and orange goop, okay.
Yeah, we got both goop now. This is the last challenge, so of course.
Can you make that?
I probably can. Give me some momentum. You need to find the vault door. No, wait, I don't think I'll make it. Wait, maybe if I curve it. Hold on a second. There we go.
Alright, and then...
Now, put that portal there.
Wait, why am I here?
Put that... Go over and get the... Turn on the goopy. Turn on the... We gotta give them different names. Okay, the blue is goopy and the yellow orange is gummy.
Alright, so now what?
I have no idea.
Oh. Okay, make... Okay, no, we're good.
We're good?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are good.
Hold on, one more time.
You sure? Because...
Just want to make sure.
Okay. It's going to keep covering up that one end, you know.
I'm going first.
There you go. Oh my God, you made it. And I, yeah, made it.
Alright.
Is that it? No, it was not.
It was over here.
Death. No, this is death. No, wait, we do go down here.
No, we don't.
I think, yes.
Come on, I made a portal, let's go.
Wait, what? You made a... Oh my God, hold on a second.
Come on.
And I gotta find my way back up there.
Over here.
Okay, I'm... Shut up.
Now we... What's down here? Death.
Death. I don't know what kind of plane you're trying to get at, son, but this isn't working.
Oh. I get it. Come here, huh? Okay, die.
Stop doing that. All you need to do is open the vault
door. Well, we will.
There's a vault door?
Okay, place a portal right there. Place a portal right there.
Where?
Right there.
I had a portal right there.
Place it there again. Alright, now follow me. Now go through here. Go through there. Keep going. And now place a portal there. And now we go back.
Of course.
And then we jump off. And then, yeah.
Of course. Instant death. Jumping off of death. Death.
I'm ready.
Death.
I'm going first.
Go, brother.
Made it.
I probably won't. Yeah, I was right. I didn't make it.
Alright, here, I'll make it.
I'm starting to think you don't
want to rescue the Okay, humans. Go for it. I made it for you.
Shut up, Gladios.
Shut up, Gladios. Come on.
Wingardium Leviosa!
There you go. Thank you for keeping the environment enrichment spheres clean. Alright.
Clean.
Oh,
well, here.
The vault.
The vault. Looks like... Actually looks like a texture from Borderlands.
Does, huh? Alright. So what is over here?
Stuff. Goopy.
I think we...
Mass quantities of goopy.
I can't get through here because I think I need you to open this door with me.
Where are you at?
But you're kind of busy at the moment, so...
Hold on a second. I'm coming. What now?
Hold on. You kind of got rid of my portal, but thank you.
You're welcome.
Does this door open?
No, it won't open. No, it's a lost cause. We ain't getting
in
there.
So I gotta go with you then.
Jesus, stop focusing.
Come on.
I already put some goopy down, but I don't think I put enough. What? Eh? Shut the hell up, Lincoln.
Who?
Boyo? No, it's one of my friends.
Oh. Wait. There we go.
Did your phone die again, Boyo? No.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, God. Goopy everywhere. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love goopy and all, but... doesn't help our cause on how to get out of here.
Yeah, it does not. But we have to go up there somehow.
Can we get some blue goopy or something?
How do we get up there?
I don't know. Hold on a second.
Don't ask why I did that.
Why did you do that? Oh, I see what you're trying to do here, though. Hold on. Okay. So wait, let me try some.
How do we get up there?
Now, this is only a theory, but what happens if we do the same thing, except put the portal right here to where we can just jump up after we get, like, a large speed boost?
I don't think so.
Really? What? Now, hold on a second. Trust me on this.
You got hit by something.
I know I did. Well, this would be a lot easier if I had you to work with, but you know.
I'm trying to think of what to do.
I'm telling you, like, hold on a minute. Okay, so you do the running thing over here. Alright, you run forward and forward and forward and forward and forward, like I did. Alright, okay, you hit a wall. That's great.
I keep slowing down. Hold on.
Yeah, pull more goopy. Just... yeah! Oh, that is what we needed. Okay.
Okay, hold on. I need to run straight.
Yes. Okay, speed. Look at the diversity, and then... that's it, because didn't you get high enough to go up there?
It wouldn't move me forward.
Oh, maybe you need to be closer to the edge, like...
try again.
Okay, I think I see.
Try again.
Okay, yeah. Okay,
God damn it, alright. Let's go. Oh, do it again.
Oh, gee, what the? Okay.
Do it again.
What'd I end up?
Do it again.
What'd I go?
Do it again. I gotta be quick about this, though.
Alright. So... who? Damn it.
Actually, no, that did it. Okay.
Oh, that... oh, wait, oh, we don't even need to, like...
let's go. This is a lie. Oh, are you coming or not?
Yes. I just popped out of nowhere. I am here now.
Okay,
what's up?
This is a lie.
This is the lie. Oh, wait, can we go in here?
It's a lie, dude. You'll kill yourself.
No, wait, there's a portal that we can... Wait, where did it... No, it's not a lie. No, it is not a lie.
Is it not?
No, it's not. Yes, it is a lie.
This close. And you're going to fail me?
It'd be a lot easier if you told us how to do the damn vault and just
okay,
let us in.
Come here. Press
Where
the button.
At?
Press the button.
What button?
The freaking button.
Nice. Goopy! What's going on over here?
I got this.
You got a cube covered in goopy.
Yeah, I don't...
Now that's not goopy, that's gummy.
I need to get to that side. I believe.
Go.
Okay.
What the... What? Go. Dude, I swore this was almost like... something. I gotta try it again, see if I can get somewhere with it.
But I don't know how to put this cube.
Is it a cube that needs, is it one of those glass cubes that shoots lasers?
No.
What kind of cube is it? Where are you at? Oh, I see a predicament. Predicaments.
Okay, that cube can stay there. I'm coming back.
Alright.
You're gonna have to help me get up there again.
Alright. You serious?
Yeah.
What the hell? Where you at?
Make a portal here and then, you know, there.
Or you can just climb up here and then...
Where the hell am I?
What? Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Oh, let me join you, brother. Yeah, you see where I was here. This is the lie you were talking about.
Oh. Oh, I need a cube. I'll be back.
You didn't... What? You didn't... I told you it wasn't a lie. And you doubted every word I said.
Shut up.
What kind of friend are you?
Alright, can you make a portal up there and down here as well?
Oh, what the hell. I'll do you one even better. I'll just... there.
And down here. Or at least, like, over there.
And how are we gonna... I don't see how the hell we're gonna do this, but alright. If we had blue goopy, that would be a different...
Go. Override.
What the hell? No, you fat bastard! I was going left, you went right. What was that?
I went to the left.
Why'd you go left?
Because that's where I wanted to go.
Oh my god.
Just get over here. Alright, gotta do this whole thing again probably, right? Yeah.
No, all you have to do is just go in there and then super speed it and then you gotta... Yes, like...
Got it.
There, now put a portal down somewhere. There you go.
Okay, I gotta go get the freaking thing again.
Well, okay, we gotta decide now which side we're gonna
I'm
go.
I'm going to the left.
Alright, I'll go right.
We gotta go down there and hit the button.
I'm making your little... Oh, wait, you want me to go down there?
Yes.
Okay. Goopy. And I come out with it.
Okay. So now I need to go to the other side. Actually, make a portal to the lasers. And we gotta be on that side anyway, so...
I'll bring this with me. It's goopified.
Alright, give me this. Alright, make a portal to the lie.
The lie. Go.
Alright, I'm going to the left.
I'm going to the right.
I'm gonna push it. Push it. Let's go. I'm going to the left. One, two, three, pull!
I think we did it.
Yeah, the door's opened. Ooh, that was hard. Alright.
Oh god.
Okay, now we...
Paul!
Now what does this do? That does that.
There's this thing over here that makes the thing go round. I don't know if this does anything special, but here, we're gonna just do that. Nothing came out.
Oh, because it's stuck in there, that's why. You gotta place it over there. So I'll do this.
Okay.
Actually, I won't do this.
Catch me now, yep.
Oh, we did it right.
We did?
Sort of.
I think you may or may not have died.
Oh no, I did. I just wonder if you can just run to the vault now. It's like right there. Oh well. Okay.
Okay, now those mother effers are gonna be covering our every angle. Watch, you're gonna get wrecked. See, you just got wrecked. Now, the reason why they're killing us faster than normal is because they're black, which means they got, like, more power or something.
Racist so. Much?
No. They're legitimately black-colored.
Okay, whatever.
I knew you were gonna think that. I knew it.
Oh. Oh.
But.
Oh.
Yeah. They're like Omega Sentries.
Shit, I don't know what to...
They're like hybrids. Alright, so... What does this do? What does this do again? Oh, that changes that. Okay, I think I see what I gotta do, though. Okay, what we gotta do is that we gotta... I don't know what how your plan was there. You really like gum... You really like Goopy, don't you?
Yeah.
Nah, Goopy ain't that bad. I like Goopy. Goopy's awesome.
Okay.
So... Any ideas?
Well, I can hold this open for some reason. Don't know what.
That didn't do anything. Okay. So. Blast me if you can, mofo! Well, how'd I make it? What?
What?
Well, that's what I'm saying!
How did you make that?
I don't know.
What's even there?
Death?
Oh, death.
Oh, dang it. The sentry's guarding the, place over here. Whoa. Oh, see, you made it. Oh, no. I warned you.
I had it.
Yeah, you had it, but you didn't have it for too long.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, if you crouch, you're, you won't jump.
Yeah, I know that.
Alright, so... Gotta figure out something here. I don't know what, but there's a portal here that allows something or something to happen. Now, I could go up there and take them out quickly like I did before. Watch this. Hoo-ah! Oh, wait, too far. They're too far! Yeah, they're too far away for me to take out alone.
Oh, you died?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I didn't realize that they were far away. I thought they were like at the edge and I could just go swarming at them.
Don't mess up my portal.
Hey, it's my portal to begin with. Check on that.
So we gotta get in there somehow.
Doing it right. Well, forget my idea. Okay, so what was step 7 of our plan?
Step 7 of our plan? Was to...
I don't know, we had like...
Good question.
What the hell over? Okay, so now...
Where are you? Oh.
Well, I got an idea.
You're gonna lose your portal if you do that.
Hold on, I'm trying to...
Oh, no, that's not even...
Oh, no, wait, you're right, the beam. What are you trying to...
Okay. Oh, boy. Go through.
No, wait, bro. What did you just do, bro?
Hold the button.
Now, what is your plan here, brother? From another mother?
Put a portal there. And over there.
Who and what?
Oh my god, there. And there.
Wait, let me straighten up a bit. Okay, and then Houdini.
Okay. Now stand on the thing again. That does that.
Now, what do you plan on doing now?
I know what I need to do. Okay, so, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna keep that portal there, and you're gonna put a portal on the goop. Then you're going to click the button and then quickly switch that with that. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Okay. Okay, yes.
Okay, go for it.
Sweet Jesus of Mother. Okay, so that's...
Click the button and quickly switch. And that one too. That one too. No, not that one. That one. Actually, no, that one works too. That one does work, actually. Okay, there we go. Now hit the... No, stand on the red. Stand on the red thing. Okay, don't stand on the block. Kind of late now, dude. But you know what to do now, right? You stand on the block. You stand on that thing. You know what to do.
Okay.
You know what to do.
Okay. I might.
Go.
Okay, wait. Okay. We put that there. Put that there.
Oh my god.
Put that there. And then shit. I'm trying to figure this out. Hold on.
I told you, you did it the first time. How come you can't do it again?
Not easy, man. It's not
Dude,
easy.
Dude, you just... Okay, you place the portal there. You place the portal there. You click the button, and then you quickly switch the portals. Done.
I do it?
No, you did not. You missed entirely.
I got a few of it.
Try again. Now switch. There you go. Okay. Why is that not?
Dude. What did you just do?
Okay. Try it again.
Did you do it?
Try it again. Go ahead. Do the same thing again. Okay. We kind of need all the goop, but you know what? Why would you do that? Okay, there we go. That's good enough. Do not...
Did I even get any goop in there? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. What the? Jesus! Holy! Oh!
Oh, that was amazing. Alright, now we can go back freely.
I didn't know Paul was such a great dancer, dude. He'd break dancing all over the place.
Alright, now go hit that button. What does that do?
It makes that playable. Yeah, I see our predicament.
How do we get there?
You know what? Put the shit. No, it ain't gonna work. Okay, I had a plan, but that plan went south. So, give me a second to think.
Is there a... No, there's not.
No, there's not.
Oh, wait a minute. What color is that? That's blue. Nope,
yes.
That was not the right one. God damn it. Excuse me. Pardon me. Gotta do something.
Oh, you gotta do something, eh? What you gonna do when they come for you? Yeah, there you go. I thought, yeah. You go up that, and then at the same time, then you switch it quickly enough that you can go on the other thing.
Okay,
then,
what color is that? That's purple, right?
Yes. It's whatever color you have it for, man.
Shit. I'm not even gonna be able to make that, so...
Try it!
Okay.
You can do it. Just believe.
Okay.
You made it, see?
You're gonna do the same thing when I get over here, right?
I will?
Yeah, you will.
What? Bullshit.
Made it. Okay, here, I'll help you out. I'll help you out.
How's it gonna help me if I have to hold the button down?
You don't... Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, smart move, jackass.
There's a button here. What does it do?
Let me check. Does it do the same thing or no? No, it doesn't do anything over here.
Oh, no. We're good. Just come back.
Wait, just go back the way we came then?
Yep, just come back.
Okay.
I'll meet you there.
I'm flying like sunshine. Wow.
Are you ready for the home stretch?
Yes.
You see the blue goop there? Yep.
Yes.
Would you like to go first?
Yes.
Go ahead. Your point of view. Do not pull the lever till I get there.
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah. All right.
Something is wrong. This door should be opening.
I ain't even a switch here, it's just waiting for us to.
Is there anything here?
Is that camera hooked into the lock?
I don't know. Press it a bit.
Try something.
No?
I'm thinking. Can we go through here? No? Through here?
You can't give up now.
Well, there's... What?
Do it.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Hit it!
The locking mechanism can tell you aren't humans.
Yeah, no shit.
It can only be open to humans. You kidding me?
So we did all that for nothing, huh?
Cheeseburgers! Bacon!
We're so close, you can't fail now.
I don't know what you want me to do!
Hold on, do a ninja move to it.
Orange, what did you do? Blue, do what orange just did.
Oh!
What?
Do it!
Do what?
Do ninja moves! Do it! Do an action!
Try one of those childish gestures.
Do it!
You did it.
Yes!
Alright.
I just totally guessed on that.
Alright, so what happened?
I just wanted to do a ninja move to see if it would do anything.
It worked! It.
We saved the world.
And the humans,
yes. Especially the humans.
Not humans, it's humans.
Oh my god, them graphics though.
I know, right?
I didn't know Valve had the budget. We are your savior! We are the ones that come to save you, humans.
Let's go. This is pretty cool, actually. I've never actually seen this before. Oh my god, it's a human.
It's a human! We saved the humans.
Why do you sound so weird?
Oh god. Okay. Yeah. We have more work to do. So we save the world and then we get blown up.
Is there any more to the co-op or is that it?
I have no idea. We saved all the humans, that's all I know.
Well, not really. I mean, we just found them. We didn't save them.
We did enough, alright?
Alright, we'll see what happens. We'll see what's next. Is there a bonus episode?
perhaps. Oh god.
You save science.
Let's look at their files.
Oh, we're looking at all their files.
Oh, it's like doing credits.
Question mark.
Not a team player.
Not a team player. Yeah, this...
Horrible people skills.
Wow.
Ugh.
Never listens.
Oh my god.
Well, that's just...
Never what?
That was me!
Oh, what?
Always sleeping.
Always sleeping. Can I, like, look around?
There's a sentry...
Never on time.
No, I can't look, so okay. I guess you can't.
Is it gonna go through the whole alphabet?
I guess.
Oh my god.
Inattentive listener.
Well, I think this is the credits for our walkthrough. I think we actually did it.
I think we're done, yeah. I don't know, nice. Maybe there's more, but who knows.
Blabbermouth.
Jesus.
Oh, hates Mondays.
Everyone hates Mondays.
That is the undeniable truth of life.
Incoherent.
Everyone's incoherent.
Hey, oh, there's me.
That was me.
Oh, there's you. What the heck was that?
Insecure.
Some kind of monkey thing was carrying a block.
Don't know.
Procrastinator.
Everyone procrastinates.
Procrastinator. Oh, that is... my. Hey! It's those little things from the campaign.
Cryptic. Chronically late.
Chronically.
What's that supposed to mean?
Always sulking.
So, always sad. Okay.
Oh, there's me. Hello.
Oh.
Martyr.
How you doing? Hope you enjoyed the game, mate.
I did.
We'll come out with Portal 3 in 12 years. Don't worry.
Hey, Half-Life 3.
Here's intimacy.
What's a Half-Life 3?
God damn it.
Here's conflict.
Alright, time to order pizza because I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. Pizza.
Anxious.
There was the love cube right there, like the passion cube.
I'm not really paying attention. I'm just waiting for this whole thing to end already.
Aggressive. I like that.
She likes anything aggressive.
Of course. Oh, there's me again.
Timid. Feeds off the misery of others.
Pizza, hand-tossed, large...
Lacks confidence.
Pepperoni.
Fat. More fat. Super fat. Fat.
We all do. Moves lips while reading.
Everyone does that. I mean, I do it, so...
Can't read,
okay.
Oh, well, you can't really do much of that one.
No, you really can't.
Empathy.
Lacks empathy.
Cheater.
Oh. Cheater, huh?
Well, that could be a many things.
From staff fridge.
True, yeah.
I know at least two people that do that.
What's wrong with that?
Oh, there's you again.
Oh. Alright, we're in the yards. We're almost done.
Alarmist. Robin. Arsonist. Roger. Rami.
Ryan. Scott.
Takes long lunches.
Too many Scotts!
I know, right? Oh, Stephanie.
Steve, Taylor.
Steve Bond.
Ted.
Hey, look, it's Steve
Ted,
Bond.
Ted.
Ignores task at hand. Won't for long.
Oh. Okay. So I'm spending $40 on my pizza. Because I'm hungry, so.
$40? Jesus.
Well, because I'm getting cheesy bread, I'm getting...
Oh, cheesy. You're getting the whole deal.
Two Cokes. There we go.
That let's look at some others.
Oh, there's more. Oh, look, it's GLaDOS.
Hello.
What the? JK Simmons? Oh, Cave Johnson. Oh, yeah. Now these are the credits. Oh, I love Cave Johnson.
It's us.
Yeah.
The voices.
I love Cave Johnson. His voice is amazing.
What the hell?
Who's that?
That's a demon. Oh, there's the chick from campaign. The radio.
Still
another radio.
Alive.
Love box.
Gone. Voice recording. Translations.
Another fridge. Human.
Alienware. ATI.
Dell, I got an Alienware computer.
Falcon Northwest. Havoc. Sam Gray. Jamie Hunsdale. Photocred Earth NASA. There you go.
Huh. Nice.
Thank you for participating in this.
In this.
Enrichment Center.
Activity!
Confetti!
Yeah.
Hey. I, like I said, I never beat that co-op before, so that was pretty cool.
Neither have I. That's awesome.
Gotta do a lot of cuts.
Yes, but it'll all be worth it, though. That was fun.
So it took us 4 parts to beat the whole co-op.
Yeah, but I mean, normal parts be like at least 15 minutes. We did pretty much hours.
Wait, is there more?
What the fuck?
All testing courses are currently available.
Oh, I think this is like the one where you can redo them all.
Oh, yeah, but why?
I don't know, just in case you want to do them again, I guess.
Huh. I mean, they're all available. I mean, do we get Cave Johnson's narrating?
I don't know, you want to see it?
Alright, let's see real quick.
Hold on, man, we gotta do the,
Come on. Let's just see what happens. Maybe that wasn't Cave Johnson. Was that Cave Johnson? It had to be Cave Johnson.
It had to be.
No,
No.
He does. No, K. Johnson does the workshop levels.
Sometimes testing.
Same thing.
Yeah. So.
All right. That's it. So.
Yeah.
I'm going to wave at my friend.
You will know it when you find it.
And I'm gonna hug you for all the good efforts.
That's another 50-point penalty. Keep it up and you will lose 500 points.
Too many points!
Hug me!
No! Okay. That's what you get for tormenting me.
I was gonna high-five you.
Point penalty.
Too bad.
Are you happy now?
5,000 points penalty.
5,000!
Alright, high-five before we end this.
Yeah.
Right, yeah!
I'm done.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this Portal co-op let's play. It only took us 4 episodes, or about an hour, I guess. Each, maybe.
It was complete torture in hell.
It was fun, though.
It was.
Alright, so these videos will be up as soon as I can, and they will be up, trust me on that.
They better.
So this is Ron from Ronstock Gaming, and...
Lightning Bullet Night Wolf.
Yes. Okay, and hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. So bye.
Peace!